Hey everybody, welcome back to Enter the Gungeon. Hey, well, so it is pilot time again. Going via the rotation we've been going. So, we're kind of in a slump when it comes to our kill quest because it's like, kill the Beholster 3 times. Well, RC rocket. I don't know what this AWP is. Some kind of a snapper raffle. But yeah, last run we made it to Chamber 4 with the Reen. So I am getting ever so slightly. I am getting ever so slightly better. Of course, a bit of that's also RNG. Just comes to, do I get items that let me be effective? Nice. Wow, are you actually being kind to me for a change? Don't spoil me. And that's a bit, man. As long as you have some kind of room to maneuver that isn't occupied by a bunch of assholes. Okay, so there's no cell man. Get the Phoenix for 30. It's a decent gun, but I'm gonna say let's hold off. King of the dicks. Well, okay, maybe you're not the king of the dicks, but you are kind of. Oh yeah, you're king of the dicks. You're not Grand High Emperor of the dicks, but you are fairly high up in the royal chain of cockatoo. It is a blue chest. End villain. Yeah, I think we've had this on stream. Fires anvils, hometown favorite. The end villain has been shown to be the safest and most effective means of dispatching foes with an anvil. Has a fast charge, does a pretty decent amount of damage. And I want to say it has a fast charge. It has a good enough charge that it doesn't really fuck with the whole passive reload. It gets its charge up there. Damn. This punk ass move. Alright. Oh, nice. Nice. Hmm. gonna kill you. Actually, surprise. Thank you for either suiciding and or killing your brethren.
Didn't see you there.
Money! Big rises!
I love it!
This is my...
No.
Didn't mean to do that. Whatever. Something be telling me this be the way to eat boss. Boss. There's no cover, it's a semi-dickish a giant burger man. Awesome. Ooh. We got the huntsman out of the granted that raises our curse, but fuck it. Do I want to buy hello? Ooh, it's two keys. I could also get the Phoenix. That would actually really help me. Yes. Ooh. And we got Table Tech Blanks. I don't think we've actually had that one on camera. This ancient technique will trigger a blank when a table is flipped. Chapter 4 of the Tabla Sutra. A clear table leads to a clear mind. What is this RNG? Dost not try to fuck me in the ass today? Don't let me surprised. Now I get down here and there's just like six Iron Maidens just sitting there waiting for me as I exit the elevator. It's like time to pay your dues, bitch. No, instead I just don't pay much attention. It's grounding, walks through, fire trap, and then I get shot. I just keep it.
completely throw on the next floor. Fucking Huntsman. I mean, she'd probably just stick with the Huntsman. Proton backpack? Oh, god damn it. Of course I bought a bunch of shit. Proton backpack's pretty fucking pimp. Yeah, I was killed by my own slow reflex. God damn it. Oh, I threw on that one. Oh, it's February 11th. Dark Souls 3 should be out right now. I have to wait possibly until late afternoon for it to actually come on. Yeah, Zen motherfucker, and just walk into a bar. Actually sell the junk to him this time. Get away from me. No! Let's get away from the explosive barrels, Timmy! Let's dodge right next to the explosive barrels, Timmy! It'll be fine! Today don't know what danger is. Not until you fought Diablo around explosive barrels. Okay, this thing can... Oh wow, it actually worked. Well, good thing it did, because that was definitely not worth the key. Come on, little Jimmy. We're gonna go fight Diablo. What you do? Oh. entertainment comes to Serenade Empire. Or at least I almost did. And every time I get them down to their last city, the King's Alliance would call for a fucking feast. I would be forced to retreat to their lands if they would come back. Stupid fucking Nordic assholes. Let's go! We conquered their lands again! The boo-boo came after me! On a horse! Made no fucking sense whatsoever. Is that persimmon tree still out back to school? I don't know where is my emphasis. I am just a babbling old man. I don't know what I have left anymore. Oh, look at the book!
I can't
keep that one. Heck, mate, eh? We didn't use lazy bastards. We fought slimes with bamboo sticks in the hills. You kids have it too easy these days. Not until you've spent 45 minutes grinding for a copper sword by using a bamboo stick and some clothes, wearing nothing but the clothes on your back.
Ooh, hey, we unlocked that last time. You know what? We'll save up and try that.
Have teleporters and dungeons back in my day. We had to walk uphill both ways, up 20 flights of stairs.
Could go to the secret level. Green chest. I don't have a gun for the boss. Well, we got the Book of Chest Anatomy.
Well, time to get our shit kicked in.
And it's the fucking horse. Fucking goddamn God. Of course you don't turn into goddamn blank. After I've been hit, I'm gonna lose my armor piece. Turn it blank. That time I pressed Q and he didn't trigger the fucking blank that time. Instead, I got shot, and then I got fucking bullet rush. Whatever. Fuck you. Press Q. Does it use the blank? No. It uses the blank after I get hit. So, fuck you and all you stand for. Next time.